Meanwhile, a similar ceremony was held Wednesday on the grounds of the Arkansas State Capitol. Attorney General Tim Griffin taking part, saying words aren't enough when it comes to honoring the sacrifice of Arkansas's Vietnam veterans.
We're going to set a block of time aside. We're going to set everything else aside. And we're going to recognize the service of those who served in Vietnam. Many of those who are gone, and many who are still here.
Governor Sanders declared Wednesday as National Vietnam War Veterans Day in Arkansas.